inside the last minute. Marinoff, half a chance towards full forward.
Stayed in.
Stays in. McCormick. Oh, what a goal by McCormick! It could be a killer blow. Into the breeze. It doesn't seem to matter at the moment. Another opportunity. The ball just dribbling towards the goal square. Trying to track it down. Kelly Gibson! Another goal to the Adelaide Crows. And that is a double blow for the Bulldogs. Jono, you've gone awfully quiet.
No, I haven't. I know, because Adelaide have been sensational. O'Connor just needed to keep that ball in front for the Bulldogs. He let it slip through.